name is Romain, and I'm the director of the Uncanny Efficient. So I've organized all the team in order to create this game.
And my name is Clément. And I was game designer on the project on the Uncanny Efficient. And I also did the videos you see at the beginning of the game.
So at first there was the very first concept of the Uncanny Efficient, which has been proposed by our lead artist. This person has lived during his childhood on a small island, and a lot of fishermen were going to fish, and there was not fish at all in the sea near the island. It gave him the idea of the Uncanny Efficient.
The Uncanny Efficient is a game where you are a little sailor man who is lost in a sea with no fishermen left, and so you have to bring fish to feed all the people in the game. In order to do this, you have to navigate in a dangerous sea. You have to fight big fish monsters and to discover your environment.
So to do this game, we were six people, two infographists, two game designers, and one programmer. We met at school, and we've been working on this game about 10 months. I was looking for all the data I could find about game development as an independent game developer. And I've been on the forums that were listing all the websites about indie development. And I've been on IndiePub because at first you were doing a competition, and so we can participate to this competition to gain notoriety and to be known by the indie game community. When we heard that we were finalists, we were very excited. It's a consecration for us as French people to have the view of American people, because it's like the very big center of game development and the video game industry. So this is a great occasion for us to have the criticism of professionals and people like games, independent games, and a lot of indie game developers here who can share their experience. So this is some kind of our very first professional step as international indie game developers.
In fact, since almost 6 months now, we are in a processus of we are creating our company. So this is really hard and long and exhausting, painful, yes. And during the last week, we was trying to get money from bank. And in France, you know, there is no bank who understand video game and how to make money in video game. So they don't really trust us. So it was great to see people somewhere who understand what we are doing and who likes what we are doing.
You just have to be passionate about what you do. Don't think about what other people can say about it won't work or this is weird. What did you make this choice? We know as a team why we make choices and why we develop this part or this other part of the game. I can assure every indie game developers that the originality is the way this industry is going.
I think there is no big secret. If you have a good idea, and if you make a game by passion and not in the goal of making money fast, you may creating something very interesting.